Mercedes Textiles has again proven to be the standard in performing the 2020 UL19 radiant heat testing for all 1.5 to 3-inch attack hose. Today we'll demonstrate how our KrakenEXO performs against the competition in both the radiant heat test and the high pressure tests. We'll see that the KrakenEXO is far superior under working conditions. Our hoses are actually designed to begin weeping soon after exposure, protecting the hose to minimize any further damage and flow loss. While our competitors take longer to leak initially, you'll see that our intentional leakage results in far superior performance in the next phase. Now let's see how the competitor hoses perform under the 150 PSI high pressure testing compared to our KrakenEXO. The competitor's hose has been severely compromised after the radiant heat test and is losing over 60 times as much water as the KrakenEXO. This competitor's hose has been severely compromised and is losing over 100 times as much water as the KrakenEXO. Finally, this hose has failed catastrophically and is unable to maintain pressure on the test table. Even at low pressure, it's losing 900 times more water than our KrakenEXO. This new radiant heat test is a requirement to meet the NFPA 1961. Our hoses are designed to self-protect, testing at incredibly low water leakage, built to fight fire, even when the fire fights the hose. This hose has a ton of other impressive qualities and features. Nobody makes fire hose like Mercedes. Nobody.